Here we will talk about demonstration of AWS S3 using AWS CLI. CLI is nothing but command line arguments. So we will install first CLI and we will perform different operations of Amazon S3 using CLI. So for that we have to install AWS CLI. So first open the documentation link, that is aws.amazon.com/documentation. So here in the developer tools section, you can find different developer tools. For management tools, you can find different management tools. So here you can see that AWS CLI, that is command line interface. So you have to click on that. So basically what is AWS CLI? AWS CLI is unified tool that provide a consistent interface for interacting with the parts of AWS. AWS CLI commands for different services are covered in accompanying user guide, include description, syntax and usage. So you can open this user guide and you can click on install and you can check your system whether you are using Linux or Windows, Mac OS. So you can, suppose if you are using Microsoft Windows, so you can click on that. Depends on your bit system, you can download the AWS CLI. So as I have downloaded the AWS CLI in my system, so it will install in program files CLI. So you can give here cmd, that is command line command. So it will open you the prompt of command. So basically we will use some CLI commands for that. So I will show you where is the CLI commands, which CLI commands we have to use. So here you can see the different services. So we are performing some as Amazon S3 services. So you can click on AWS S3 APIs. Here you can see the different available commands of Amazon S3. So basically I copied all the commands in my notepad. So this CLI commands, which creates a bucket, bucket name as sample session bucket and region is US East 1. So you can copy that and you can give here. So this will create a bucket for you. So let's go to the console and check the bucket is created or not. As I had given bucket name as sample session. So here you can see that the bucket is created and which is empty. You can see that. So now the bucket is empty. So let's perform some operation of uploading file from CLI. So on my desktop, one file is there, codes.txt. So let's run this command. So I'm giving the bucket name and then the location of the my file which is stored in my local system. So you can take any one of the file and you can run in on command prompt. So by this, it will upload the file on Amazon S3. You can refresh this tab button and you can see that the object is uploaded successfully by CLI. So let's perform third operation, that is deleting object. So you can delete the object by specifying the bucket name and key is nothing but your object key. So you can refresh this, so it will show you the bucket is empty. So now let's task is deleting the bucket, as my bucket is empty. So we can delete the bucket. If the object is present in the bucket, so you have to delete the object first. So now my bucket is properly successfully deleted. Now we can check in list of buckets, as I had given sample session. So we can refresh this, and here you can see that the sample session bucket deleted successfully. So this is the typical demonstration of Amazon S3 operation by using CLI.